And M2D2 is really focused on helping to move forward medical device and biotech innovations. We use the resources of the University of Massachusetts Lowell and the UMass Medical School to help accelerate the innovation and the commercialization of the technology.
This is the Barracuda Bowl, which is more of a fun event, and I look at it as more of a warm-up to the main event, which is the pitch competition, or the now it's called the 200K competition.
I think it's always exciting to attend these events and see what new innovations are out there, and to see the excitement of the entrepreneurs and the engagement with investors.
And really the opportunity to showcase what we do in front of industry stakeholders, investors, other startups, etc. is an awesome opportunity.
I like this type of process. I love hearing new innovation, seeing teams, early teams try to understand how do they bring their needs to the market and give them feedback, right? Because there's often a lot of really good science and some good ideas that just need some good guidance early on that's going to help them down the road getting the right funding.
I'm an early stage investor in life science, and early stage investors have one thing in common. They love looking at early stage companies, and I'm no exception.
These meetings are great where you see entrepreneurs who are excited about their technologies and present about them and really have that real commitment to bringing something to market.
The judges this evening will have a chance to ask a question, and oftentimes they will dig into some aspect that the inventor hasn't thought about. And that it's really good. It's great for the inventor. It kind of puts them on the spot a little, which sometimes is important. But then it helps them to think a little bit more about what they're doing and how to move it forward.
It's been an incredible opportunity, and we're grateful for it that Mintz is putting this together on behalf of startups within the healthcare ecosystem.
It's great to have this partnership. Because M2D2 is an organization from the state that nurtures early stage companies, and Mintz is a great law firm for working with early stage entrepreneurs.